Hey everybody, Gamesen here for another episode of Pokemon Blue Sky. Okay, so I haven't been able to upload for a while because of a family dilemma. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I think I know where to go because we couldn't go down, so I think we have to go up and then down. I don't know, it's hard to explain. You'll see. Because remember there was one fat guy blocking a little path. Either way. Sorry guys, there's not much to commentate about. I'm sorry I haven't been able to upload for a while. Yeah. Oh, okay, let's see who it's gonna be. Of course it's a Starly. Go, Starly. Not Starly. Ace, of course. Because Ace is super effective against Starly, right? And one hit kill, of course. Alright, super effective. Bust really fainted. Guy gained 23 experience points. Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to upload more often. I'm sorry, it's just been a rough week. Be kind of cool if like the Pokemon change levels. The higher up you got, no matter what area of the game you win. I think that might happen in the newer games. I'm not sure. I mean, it wouldn't be too hard to implement, since they can implement like new dialogue if you go back to a certain area. I don't know. Yeah, there was some fat guy blocking our way. And that girl still appearing out of nowhere. Still creepy. Oh, let's see. What's over here? A Marie. Huh. Nah. Should we? Let's just tackle. We need Sky to get up to Blaze and Ace's level. Get up on my level. Wobbler AP is Growl, Sky's attack fell. And one more. Okay, yep. Alright. Oh crap, we're paralyzed. Maybe I never move. Alright, but we gained. Yes, level 12. Here we go, guys. Hopefully I said my intro. I don't think I did, but I don't know if this is like my thing. I mean, a lot of people do it. They do an intro, but man, there are so many. Okay, guys, here's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm just going to do that thing where I pause. Like, all you'll see is it cut. Yeah, I'll try that. Okay, we're back. I don't know if that, hopefully that works for you guys. Or else you just see me battling with no commentary at all. Which would just be a Pokemon Glaze thing all over again. Oh, Bebug Forest. Huh. Is that Celebi? Do we get to go back in time? Please tell me we get to go back in time. Wait, Celebi statue. Both destroyed Celebi is a hero because he helped the humans protect the forest. Celebi? Come on, please be a Celebi. Please be a Celebi. You're not a Celebi, you're a frickin' Wurmple. Kill yourself. Oh, kidding. Oh, gosh dang it. My parents are watching this video, so I can't say too bad things. Why can't there be a Celebi? Instead, you give me a Cascoon. Man, Cascoon wouldn't be that bad if you hadn't, like, made my expectations go way up. I love Celebi. And of course, it only knows one move. Couldn't just use those, like, spike things that it has on it. I've never seen a, cocoon with one of those. But I don't know when, Luxray is gonna evolve. Luxio. Oh, Luxray. Yeah, it's Luxio right now, I think, right? Yeah, Luxio. I don't know when Luxio is gonna evolve into Luxray. I can't even speak today. So I'm trying to heal his paralysis. Alright. So I'm just trying to get back to getting used to doing commentary. Because I didn't think I'd be starting again for a while. Lots going on. Yeah, hopefully that worked. Wait, did I just... I just went in a circle. Actually, instead of skipping this battle, let me show you why having a fire type is always handy. That's why. So you can kick some more glass. Sky King 57, Blaze King 57, and Combi. Yep, killed the Combi as well. See, that's why you need to have a fire type, because there are a lot of bug catchers out there, and you can kill them easily with a fire type. One hit fire type. Maybe. Even if they're like one level above you, they'll probably go down in like one hit. So yeah, this is gonna be a pretty short battle. That's why I decided. Sorry, my voice is changing. That's why I decided to show you guys. Alright, critical hit, and let me guess. Is it gonna be like a Cascoon or something? No, it's a Pineco. Oh, wait, please don't use self-destruct. Oh, gosh. I remember that happened in Glaze, and I was so mad. Okay, good. Yeah. So, one hit kill again. That wasn't hard at all. Oh, so close to level 17. I fought his Pokemon, but I couldn't win. Maybe if you use, like, a different variety of Pokemon and not just... That's... I don't know. And let me skip this. Okay, guys, Sky started evolving, and when, like, after I defeated the last guy, and for some reason, the screen went dark? But yeah, Luxio's evolving. I mean, Sky's evolving into Luxio. So, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Yay, Luxio. Isn't there, like, Luxray after this, or am I wrong? Well, I guess that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. And remember to tell your friends to also like and subscribe. Peace.